He's a double threat, right? Just like Shavkhat, just like Khamzat. He's got tremendous power. He demonstrated that right away on the feet with Kevin. He was pressuring forward, landed a beautiful 1-2 combination that put Kevin down. And then that guillotine was just filthy. I mean, he put Kevin totally to sleep. And he had that so cinched up that it actually took the referee a second to realize that Kevin Lee was even out. But he was stone cold out. He woke up confused, didn't know where he was.